What's up everyone, it's your man Busy Brown. I am back with another video. So like I said before, I don't drop a lot of music reactions, but if you guys want to see more, then I am more than willing to do that. I mean, like, my taste and my knowledge is trash, so you're just listening to an idiot fanboy, okay? So that's something I'm really excited about. This is something I'm excited for. I heard this, I was just about to download some crap, and I want to buy this. It's like already up there on the charts, of course. And I believe it came out the 25th, and the album is Jesus is King, and this song is, I'm pretty sure it's Follow God or something. I don't know. I don't know. I know a lot of people are on Kanye West for his whole, like, his style of music, and I mean, I enjoy what he's. I know. I grew up listening to him, and I've enjoyed what he's dropped. So I mean, I'm really excited. This is only 1 minute and 45 second song, so that's kind of. I'm pretty sure that's not too long for anything. So I'm just really excited to get this done. So without further ado, we're just gonna get busy.
Like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you. Put your buttons like type right. This is like.
Okay, I like how they pick it up in the back. Yeah, I don't know. I always feel like the background is just so necessary. He does that in a lot of his other songs, I'm pretty sure, too. But yeah, so if I pause it, I know that may be annoying, but that's the best way to avoid copyright. So again, without further ado.
The movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like life. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on a gas, supernova for a night light. Dreaming at my dad.
How many words can rhyme with ite or light? We'll see.
And he told me it ain't Christ-like, but nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when you need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT, searching for a deity. Now you wanna see it free, now you wanna see it free. Let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like. Turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad, and he told
see,
me
like
it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way. Being on my best though, lock up on a text though, nothing else next though. Not another word, let a picture or a desmo. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest, so man, it's really lifelike.
Okay, it's basically like that, like there's really nothing to it, like no really, I don't wanna say no chorus or none of that. I don't know, I don't wanna say it's repetitive, but it's just, I don't know, I wanna say he makes it work.
Thinking of my life, arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man. You know it's like, somebody only close to could get you like off your. I be on my, I woke up this morning, I said my prayers, I'm all through good. I try to talk to my dad, get him some advice.
This dude's the man of God now.
Start spazzing back.
They won't play that in my church, but I may play it on my Spotify playlist. I don't know. I don't know how you guys feel about this. I don't know how you feel about Kanye's music, but I mean, this is the first song I've listened to the whole album, so I really don't. That's my first look, and again, I am not great when it comes to like being a critic of music, I guess. Like you guys, if you guys are familiar with my channel, I react and I review a lot of movies and a lot of TV shows. That's what my channel is based on, like just reviews of like mainly superhero stuff. So I mean that's my criteria. So I mean, some of you might, if you want to consider Kanye a superhero, then I can try my best to look up some stuff. But other than that, I don't know too much. But yeah, I really don't know what to say about it, because I mean it was different from what I'm used to. I know that a lot of people are saying that he's like kind of bringing in like gospel and kind of rap into one, so it's like he's just, at this point, this man's just making his own genre, so it's pretty cool, I guess. I'm kind of looking forward to listening to the rest of the album. I don't know. If you guys want me to do it on camera, let me know. This is my first time listening to music on camera. Besides, I did a music video a while ago. So, it may not be the best video, so I just want to let you guys know. I'm learning. But still, if you want to see more, just make sure you let me know. And, yeah, so I won't listen to the rest of the music until this has been out for a little bit. So again, it's your man Busy Brown. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys appreciate it. I'm gonna be dropping two reactions. They'll probably be out like 1 or 2 in the morning, because the shows come out 8 and 9, Flash and Arrow. So I'm gonna be finishing the rest of Arrow, of course, because you know, the series finale. So it's ending soon. But I'm just super excited for tonight, and I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's your man, Mr. Brown. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, peace.